Hey there, so I was at work the other day and I was put on hold for nearly an hour. I deal with car hires and that, and the music they played was driving me insane. It was worse than being stuck in a lift for an hour. So anyway, during that time I drew a picture of the Joker, and it was my interpretation, and I scanned it, I took it home, scanned it, and posted it on the Gamespot Batman Arkham Asylum forums. And some people were intrigued that I managed to do this all in an hour. So what I decided to do was just do like an 8-minute sketch of the Joker and see how that goes. So there you go.
Thank you.
Okay, so here's the sketch I did in 8 minutes. It's okay. I'm not happy with his right arm, but I can't argue otherwise, and I'll leave you with the final drawing. Thanks, guys. Take care.
When you're a clown, nobody takes you seriously.